Hello and welcome to my next video on the AMD Gaming channel. This video is dedicated to New World, which came out a few weeks ago. And yeah, before I'm going to start to test this game, I would like you guys to make sure to subscribe to my channel because I will be doing more videos. The next video will be probably Alan Wake, the remastered edition. And yeah, let's just go through the graphical settings. I will be starting with 1080p and then go up to 4K. Like after 1080p, I will be testing 1440p and 4K. The settings are the highest possible. As you can see, I know it's in German, but I can't do much about it. I don't know why, but this game is extremely CPU limited, or at least my GPU isn't being used at least 90% or more. But if I do this, the GPU suddenly, well, it's still not 90%, but you get the point. We are getting 200 FPS or more or less. And if I stop doing it, we fall back down to 90. And I bet if I go to 1440p, it won't change at all. But let's just play this game for some time. I'm new to this game, so don't expect me to know everything about this game. But I learned some basics, at least. The GPU kinda is getting a boost now, but it still isn't what it should be able to do. I don't know if this is the game's fault or if it's my CPU. I'm using, as you can see, the Ryzen 5 5600X. Let's buy a sword. I don't know how, but Q? Okay. If I do Q. Oh, it's ability. Nice. Maybe the CPU usage. No, the GPU usage will be better if I go to different areas. Yep, that was the intro. Alright, let's go for 1440p real quick. And see what we get here. Where do I have to go? Here. I mean, the game does look good, but the performance is just not optimal. Here's another one. Is this a boss fight? I guess so.
Jetzt kenne ich meine wahre
Macht. Jesus. At least now the GPU is being used 99%, as you can see. I heard different opinions about the game. Some people like it, some people find it boring. I don't know. I didn't play this game, so let's just get surprised by the game. I will be playing it, of course, without recording it all the time, but this is just for benchmark purpose. Well, it's quite loading sometime. I hope it doesn't take so much time, otherwise I have to make a cut. I probably will cut it. Finally, after three attempts, I finally made it happen. The two times I tried, there wasn't a sound of the game. Let's just take all of these. Can I attack this guy? No. Okay. And the GPU is being utilized to 80%, which is okay. But it's still not acceptable in my opinion. I mean, this game does look good, but it doesn't look that demanding. Let's just attack this boar. You fucking serious? All right, here we are. We are back to the game, and I hope I won't get banned again for false cheating. I didn't cheat. I don't have any cheat software whatsoever. I don't know why this game is so stupid to think that I have it enabled, but never mind. We are getting around 80% of the GPU usage. Sometimes it's going up, which is cool. But this is on 1440p. It should be way higher, in my opinion. Let's just pick everything up here. I hope it doesn't crash or do anything it isn't supposed to do. Because this is my fifth time trying to record. I mean, this game does certainly look really good, but it doesn't look that demanding. But it is kind of CPU demanding, so intensive. So, what could you expect? All right, let's just go for 4K straight up because I tried it all the time on 1440p and see if we get here at least 99% of usage, which we do. 86, 83%. Come here, boar. And it's just, you fucking serious. Alright, this is my seventh time to trying to record. And I am kinda losing hope. I hope the game doesn't crash again. This is in 4K, by the way, and yeah, we are getting straight 85 to 90 FPS. Maybe it is crashing because I'm using MSI Afterburner, because the game thinks I'm using a cheat thing. Alright, let's just run around. The game got dark. At least the GPU is being utilized all the time, 99%. Which is basically the real-time performance of the GPU, not being limited by the CPU. I mean, even at 1440p, it shouldn't be that limited. But, well, What can we do? I think... Wait a second. What was I going to say? I think this game is unoptimized and it will be better during updates. Yeah, so far so good. Now we are dropping to the 60s, I don't know why. Or even to 50s. This game is really strange. Let's go back to the point where we were and see if the performance is going up. I think the area was demanding, because now we are getting 70. I don't know if everyone else is getting the same FPS as I am, but as for now, at this point, this is what we are getting on the RX 6900 XT. Now we are to back to 80s. Alright, that was it. Let me go to a safe place. I hope you guys enjoyed this very stressful video of mine. If so, please make sure to subscribe. And there it is again. It's kicked me out. Never mind. Make sure to subscribe to my channel and like this video if you enjoyed it. It was a very, very painful process to record this because I recorded this for the 8th time or 9th time, because this right here happened all the time while I was recording. So yeah, thank you very much for watching this video. I hope this game will get some more patches, and if it does, I will be testing it all the time. If it stops being a jerk and thinking that I will use, I don't know, cheat codes or something like that, I will be doing another video about this game. But as for now, it will stay like this. See you on the next video, guys. Peace.